hour, you know, keeping you company, playing all your favorite music. I've got, like, Brian Adams coming up. I'm going to hear from Taylor Swift. Got to do that. Sarah Bareilles is going to be at the Hollywood Bowl, and I am giving away tickets with Mark's Riddle of the Day. I have a very clever riddle that if my son hasn't even heard the riddle yet, but he will giggle and snicker when he hears the riddle because he's, like, into this particular answer of the riddle. And that's all I can say because I don't want to give it away and all of a sudden blow it for everybody. I do have a great behind the song, oh my gosh, Be Around at 5:30, a Rock and Roll Hall of Famer getting his only number one hit and an Oscar nomination. But it's kind of thanks to another Rock and Roll Hall of Fame member who came down with laryngitis. It's crazy. Remember when there was great music in movies? That was the 80s. And that's what I'm featuring, an 80s classic from a film. 5:30 on your drive home here at Coast 103.5. Lying beside.